Off-season's been great. You know, we started after Christmas break in the weight room, spent a lot of time there. And then it's nice to get the pads back on. About 4 or 5 weeks ago, we started practicing. It's been really good, a lot of energy, a lot of new stuff on the defense, so we're excited.
The offseason went really well. I think we got a lot better in the weight room. Guys are getting after it. Some different stuff we implemented in the weight room really helped us get bigger, faster, and stronger. Transitioning into spring ball, we had in the secondary kind of an inexperienced group, but I think we've mastered some different techniques that we got down this year.
You know, we can improve, obviously, in strength. You know, we can always get stronger. Little things, focus, you know, knowledge of the defense is another key area we can always improve on. Trying to know what the offense is going to do before they do it. So we got a lot of work to do, but we're excited about it.
One step, fade, right corner of the end zone, and Zy Mosley jumps and picks it off.
I think we showed glimpses in some phases that we could be an excellent defense, and then there were some games when we just fell apart, and we're working on this year being more consistent, working on believing in each other and doing our 111th every play.
We got a lot of experience coming back. You know, Marshawn, myself, Zy Mosley, just the seniors naming those guys off. So a lot of knowledge and a lot of reps behind us. So
last year was kind of easy with Jordan. Half the time I didn't even have to look his direction. So, you know, Jordan was a special guy, a special athlete, but we've got guys. That's why we play multiple guys. We have experience on both sides, corner. And I think they'll be just fine.
The goals we set, you know, it's really, really national championship mentality every day. You know, what can we do better as far as learning the defense, you know, just focusing on football and also in the classroom.
We need to get to that point because Coach Stig always says to get somewhere we've never been, we need to do something we've never done. And that means more work in the weight room, more film, more field work, you know, getting here early, doing even more extra work, because what we did the last 2 years wasn't good enough.